Two of the major performance improvements for modern microprocessors are expanded caching and multiprocessing. Now, caching exploits the tendency which programs have to either access pieces of memory which are close together or the same piece of memory multiple times, all within a small time frame. You might see these referred to as spatial and temporal locality. How caching works is if we have something in RAM we want to read, we'd have to usually go all the way across the memory bus, and then if we write, we go all the way back, and this is a long distance, it's really slow, so we have a cache instead, which sits a lot closer to the CPU, and now we do reads and writes just like this, it's a lot faster. However, in systems with multiple processors or cores, which is pretty much everything we use on a day-to-day basis, this poses a problem. How do we ensure that every core sees the same data without getting rid of caching altogether? A problem is if we have core A and core B, each with their own cache, if A writes into its own cache without writing back to RAM, then B needs some way of getting this value with minimal overhead. This is known as cache coherency. Cache coherency ensures that the view of memory given to every core is consistent with each other one. And there's a bunch of different ways you can implement this. I'm going to talk about one called the bus snooping messy protocol. In this model, every cache controller snoops on the memory bus, which connects the caches to main memory. They use information about the reads and writes being sent to make decisions about when to invalidate entries in the cache or send modifications made to the local copy to the other processors. It's called the messy protocol because for each cache line, it will track whether it's modified, exclusive to this cache, shared with other caches, or if it's invalid. Based on this and what it snoops on the bus and what the core attached to it requests, it will work cooperatively with the other cache controllers to maintain coherence without an undue performance hit. Make sure to look after your cache snooper by feeding it treats.